It's a feeling. A state of mind. I used to think it was a chance to escape. To switch off. To get back to me. Back to nature. To feel the elements. And be drawn to something. But over time, I've come to realize I'm not escaping anything. I'm not switching off. If anything, I'm switching on. When I'm out there, I'm not thinking about the past. In the workshop, I'm not imagining the future. I'm right here. Now. Feeling every groove I make with my hands. Reading every slight change in the elements. The connection is the same. The pull continuous. It's a constant pursuit for the ultimate flow.